Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are going to be doing the helmet charger, like getting helmet charger, because today my cyst on Trinity is fully grown.
Corpus have recovered an incubator segment. This is an excellent opportunity. Go to Aura and recover the incubator segment. Every Tenno seems to have a Kubro by their side. Your job is to distract the enemy while a fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for much-needed supplies. Make your presence known.
Oh, it will be.
They have just shut down all systems. I'm sending life capsules your way.
If you missed the last livestream / video, go check it out. There's a playlist, and yeah, we got Excalibur Umbro last time, but today I'm using Trinity because she has the cyst fully grown.
Enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout.
Hats off to you, my guy.
Get for a capsule.
So we need to get to like a defendable position. And hopefully, we will have enough
enough
capsules.
Capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time.
Yeah, no, I'm not killing them fast enough.
Life support activated.
I'm gonna have to rely on life support. Oh no. Oxium drone. And now I did some off-camera work. The Zala that the Max person suggested, and the replacement binding link. It's all the parts of crafting. Oh, come on, that was just a bunch of BS right there. Ooh, more Oxium. I'm coming, my Oxium.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
Where'd the Oxium drone go?
Life support has been replenished. Another life support capsule is now available.
Now we already have the Kubro egg from farming it in the very, very early of the game. And finally, we're gonna have a companion that will actually live. Like, we can revive them. Come on. 4 minutes left. Where are they?
Life support incoming. Life support activated.
Let me up.
Additional
this is where you were hiding. Oh, come on, I just got up. And now we might just get into Kuva's. Because we have a Kuva. We have a Kuva Lich, not a Kuva. Oh, I need to run.
Second warning. Life support has been replenished. Life support activated.
Oh no.
Life support incoming.
Oh, thank goodness. Only 2 more minutes. This is getting really rough.
Additional life support.
Ooh,
has
a star. How did I not pick it up? Oh, 2 stars dropped. Okay. Yeah, 83% should be good. And I'm a healer, so I'll be able to out heal the damage that the if we run out of life support. I am life support. I just now realized that. Ooh, I'd cut off your leg. Oh my god.
have delivered another life support capsule. Life support has been replenished.
Yeah, don't ever go into that reactor, so I'll show you why. Yeah, right there. Wait, no, I just lost my energy. Oh my, no, no, this is bad. No, 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 no. That was stupid of me. Why did I have to show you? But only 24 seconds. Okay. We should be fine. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, come on. 3, 2, 1.
Life support on the way. When you are ready, go to extraction.
I'm extracting because this is getting crazy. I've waited a long time for this.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Incubator segment. Right there. And we actually need to do this quest before we can start the Kvat Incubator segment. So, it works out.
Ugh. Joy. An incubator. The only segment Ordis is glad those savages looted. I would be happy to help you install it. Ordis awaits incubator segment installation. Operator,
no need to rush.
Good. Now you just need a Kubro egg to start the process. Feral Kubro dens on Earth would be a good place to start looking. You found a Kubro egg. Ordis will guide you through the hatching process. When complete, you will have to wait until the Kubro matures before you can take it on any missions.
Yeah, right here.
It's been ages since a Kubro spread filth all grace this ship. Operator, drop the egg into the system to begin breeding.
Drop it on the floor.
Yeah, but I'm not just gonna do that. I'm gonna drain my cyst.
Fantastic. It's hatching. Ordis will reroute power to air filtration systems.
And now our cyst is gone, so that means it worked. Oh dang, we stole his incubator segment and one of his eggs. Yep, see, we have drained the cyst, we can no longer go in there. It would be very nice to have a different companion. Ooh, I know what would be a good one to have first. Pack Leader. Yep, right here. Plus 6 melee lifesteal. Let's go ahead and max that to 36 lifesteal link. And then Beast. Ooh. Oh, I have a helmet charger mod, okay. Ah, here it is. So it only does 15 health right now, but if we do this, it almost, well, they nerfed it. There we go. So how long is this gonna take? 1 day? No, 2 days. Okay. So, how long have I been recording for? 15 minutes? Oh yeah, I'm gonna show you this. Okay, so, modular, right here. See these two parts I've already crafted? The other part finished crafting. Where is it? Where the heck is it? Ah, right here. A two-handed grip. Oh, hang on. A two-handed grip for measured strikes and greater impact, which means it will do more damage. But I think at the cost of less speed. Aha! Okay, looks like I can't even use any of any Eidolon regular Eidolon shards. Gosh, dang it! Oh dang! Let's hope someone can. Oh my. Or do Kuva flood. There is a safe spot. Okay. 50-50 Kuva siphon, okay. I know what I'm going to. Kuva siphons are just a 50-50 chance of a Requiem. Okay. Thank you. I really don't have any Requiem mods. Okay, we're just gonna be doing like a few Requiem relic, like a few murmurs. That's what I don't know why they're called that.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
So there's a 5% chance on Mercy Kill they have to have this have a drop a Requiem relic. You see that Requiem Murmur? That will go up as we continue this. Are they using... Yeah, Ignis Rafter. I really hope we can get that Kuva Nuker sooner. And nothing. Perfect. Yeah, hopefully more will spawn. Am I seriously getting hunted again? And again, once I learn how to edit, I'll definitely edit some of this out. Should we exit or wait? So we're exiting.
Everyone who passes through my sector pays tax to Lord Ming. Yes.
Ah, he stole a mod. You pay. At least he didn't steal the Morphix. Let's get into the recruiting chat. Okay, there we go.
Fantastic. It's hatching. Ordis will reroute power to air filtration systems.
Let's hope they have spare Kuva, well, Requiem, Rucks. I can't speak today.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you. Here is a terminal. In and get ready to defend. I'm in.
Oh tunnel. Yeah, someone is alert for Sevagasta. Oh, and Goss. Okay. So glad I can fly.
Still working on it. Continue to defend. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Yes!
Continue to defend.
I really don't want to lose this relic. And yes, it's a 5%. You cannot hide from me.
Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position.
I'm coming.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Continue to defend.
And now he's right over here. Pretty soon, when that bar gets full, we'll know what he's weak against.
Odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete.
Imagine your Kuvalich taking your only Requiem relic. Imagine how mad you'd be. Okay, just go away for the next part. Okay.
Fantastic. It's hatching. Ordis will reroute power to air filtration systems.
There is a prisoner here that is vital to my operations. Search for the holding location.
My mercy kill, I killed him. He's annoyed.
Find the captive as soon as you can. We don't have much time.
Well, we have all the time in the world.
Nobody knows you're here.
Almost done with the first bar, which is very good. Bye bye. Oh, come on, I tried locking them out. Maybe their luck is better than mine.
You are approaching the holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. The bypass is done.
You would come. Thank you.
Prisoner located. To get them back to command in one piece, find your way to the exit.
Ah, it opens now.
Don't suppose you have an extra gun?
I was going the wrong way for extract. Dang it. My God.
This all you got?
Next. Oh, Cosmic Spectre. I'm so glad you didn't steal that, because that is such a good blueprint. How did I get the freed hostage? I didn't even do anything.
Fantastic. It's hatching. Ordis will reroute power to air filtration systems.
Okay, maybe. I have no clue if we should. I cooked a pizza. Oh my God, that is so funny.
Your mission is to break any data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
I don't know if anyone's gonna want to scan them or not. Oh dang, someone has energy siphon.
You are surrounded. You're Marines.
What did you do? Hack it!
Data integrity verified. Retrieval was successful.
That's a cool one. Ooh, a star. Ooh, amber, I need that. See ya. Haha.
Alarms. Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry.
So certain you were. So safe.
You will not be remembered.
Don't hurt me!
The data is still intact. We have everything we need for. Get to extraction.
I would have just flew up. Easy.
You earn, I take. Now I make the rule. Yes?
Come on, someone had to have seen me. Dang it, I need Requiem 1.
Sector is mine.
That was so funny though. I just fly in. 9 minutes. Yep, he's a helmet charger, alright. Yellow, too. If anyone's wondering, that is a glitch that they don't even bother fixing. That's how I can tell what Kvat I have, or per breed I have.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Yep, they got to call it back down. Dang, headshots on this is busted. Aerial attack! Seriously gonna kill him? He literally spawns murmurs. Aerial attack! Oh, headshot! So if you're farming murmurs, you definitely want to bring more people because they spawn more often and a lot more. This guy's way bigger than me. Don't care about the murmurs, he needs to live. Well, don't worry about it if it's your first time, huh? Attack. Wait, whoa there. Oh, you are dead. It's literally OP, like it's literally, I can just fly around the map. We'll have infinite ammo. Okay, so it auto extract us. Let's see if we have another defense. Disruption? No. Ah, exterminate.
Debts, Tenno, must be paid, Tenno. To me is owed arms and legs. Arms for the ones you hacked off. Legs for the ones you took from me.
You got the wrong person, buddy. I never did anything to you.
There's a large platoon of Grenier Marines here. Leave no one standing.
I always like to slam.
Hmm.
He blended in with all of them, okay? I really think they nerfed Requiem, like the murmurs. That took way too long. Oh, there it is.
This all you got? Next time you pay more, Tenno. Now go.
And now, this is ready to claim. Woo! Yeah!
Fantastic. It's hatching. Ordis will reroute power to air filtration systems.
Ordis, what's so wrong about it hatching, huh?
Operator, incoming transmission. It's from Fortuna.
Allied Faye selling the latest in asset security, conduits. Put the key in, and you can pull the shinies out. Trick is, you've got to wait to open. Something happens to the conduit before you can pull the goods. You don't get the goods, ever. Also, the bleeders Allied sold the tech to will try to kill you. Give that console the old bypass so we can get this thing started. This isn't your regular bolt job. Allied V sold the conduits with interference routines specifically designed for the Tenno. Things might get a little weird. Conduit keys are carried by high-ranking muckety mucks. Knock them down, see what they've got.
Thank you.
Okay, so now, hopefully, we can get enough murmurs to... to unlock it. Holy cow. What the heck?
First key. Right. Find a matching conduit.
So now hopefully he will.
That there is my conduit. Useless without the key. Start turning out pockets.
So I can go violent and messy.
Oh, whoops.
Or messy and violent. Any preferences? You can't kill me if you keep hitting me.
Hear that beeping? Demo unit's on its way.
Yeah, see, they're spawning a lot of throws around him. Yeah, let's kill him. Hey!
Demo unit is looking to depart this mortal coil and take you with it. Keep it clear of that conduit.
Got so many from him. It's right here. Oh, he got it.
Demo unit incoming. Don't let them near the conduit.
I really can't. So we need the cyan key.
Demo unit coming in fast. That thing blows and you can kiss the conduit goodbye.
Okay, red key now.
We just got here. Safety's off. We kicked a clown car. Here we go.
Really should have.
Next verse, same as a first. Mind you don't get flanked.
Got as much as we're getting, Hotshot. We are a vapor trail. Thank you.
all you got? Next time you pay more, Tenno. Now go.
Okay. So what mod do I need now? Oh boy. Okay, Netra, do I have that Rec Room mod? Okay, I do. I just got it. Okay, perfect.
Sector is mine.
Fantastic. It's hatching. Ordis will reroute power to air filtration systems.
I am not going into full speed again.
I need you to get inside enemy data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data.
Or not. 3,000 damage, not bad.
Security measures. We're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
I'm coming. Curse you, elevator.
What did I do?
What the heck? Oh, right here. Man, things have been quite chill lately, like, in this game. Man, I found extract.
In one sleep, not even when ripped lengthwise. Yes. What did I do? What did I do?
Ah. Yeah, the profanity filter is on. Why did you have RIP? Okay, there we go.
Everyone who passes through my sector pays tax to Lord Me. Yes, my sector, my kingdom, you pay.
Fantastic. It's hatching. Ordis will reroute power to air filtration systems.
The enemy is at Ordisop. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Yeah, literally.
From the dead I am, with business to settle, but done smartly, wisely. Take from you quick smart, never know I was there, yes.
What are you saying? Seriously, what are you saying? Aha. Perfect, that's what I needed. Weird, the music didn't play. And everyone's going AFK. Died during the teleportation. Halfway there, whoa, Squidward on a chair.
Within me, bit a bump, the sound of your fume.
Ha, eat that, bro.
Ha,
Ha, you thought you could be sneaky, didn't you? Nope. Come on! Oh boys, what's this? Oh dang.
Think you so smart, but see how I take a whole sector! Just for me, none for you. Smart, smart me, yes.
Fantastic, it's hatching. Ordis will reroute power to air filtration systems.
Come on, somebody please join.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Oh my god. Yeah, I think they did not nerf the last one.
Thank you.
doing murders just like the person asked, and then they leave. I now have all four Requiem relics. Lame. I call that, I would just call that being a literally over dramatic. Oh my god, that's literally being over dramatic. I'm so close to it. Wait, comment below if that's just being over dramatic. A user ignoring you just because they were doing that. Yeah, that's being over dramatic. There we go.
Is this all you got? Next time.
time you pay more, Tenno. Now go.
Look at him. Yeah, since they're ignoring me, I literally can't even do that. Oh my god.
Hey, that's all we have time for.
Fantastic. It's hatching. Ordis will reroute power to air filtration systems.
Lone Tenno operative is riding this ship for supplies. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm. Just shut down all systems. I'm sending life support capsules your way.
I find you. I take you, like plucking fruit from a tree. Tenno not know what they fight, not know the power of the old blood.
He literally spawns murmurs around him.
Life support on the way.
Don't hurt me! I mean, they both need murmurs still, right?
Life support has arrived.
I kill you! I stab you! I shoot you!
of the old blood.
Okay. Dang it, I can't do that. I really wish I could. I got another Requiem 2 relic.
When you need it, extraction is ready. Extraction is ready.
Everyone who passes through my sector pays tax to Lord Me. Yes, my sector, my kingdom, you pay. Yes, yes, closer. Yes.
Guess now, which one does Vom come from?
Fantastic. It's hatching. Ordis will rewind.
I have three of that.
Systems.
I find you, I take you, like plucking fruit from.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. And if you do enjoy this video, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and leave a comment on what I should do next.